Hello everybody, welcome to our video. Today we are reviewing Studio Series Dark of the Moon Target Exclusive Leadfoot. He is case number 68, so let's get to the review. We apologize, we have had two failures over the camera. I have put a towel around it to keep it from falling. So, let's get to the video of this Leadfoot. Leadfoot is the one that appears in Transformers Dark of the Moon and Transformers Age of Extinction. He is one of the Autobots that is part of the three Wreckers. He appears in so many scenes and he is voiced by two actors, in one in Dark of the Moon and one in Age of Extinction. So let's start with the video. He got a Target logo right there. He got the 42. He got the NASCAR logos on both sides. And Wrecker Ultron are like Goodyears and but Impala in the front that show it's Chevrolet. So, and you even have the entire body of Leadfoot underneath. Those are exhaust pipes from his both of his rear and the rear end of the car. Those are rocket boosters, and those are rockets. So, here is Steeljaw. This is the dog that did not appear, sadly, but he did appear in concept art. He is part of the engine and gearbox. So, we have the other Wreckers. I'm trying to keep it nice and steady. You got Top Spin right here in the Lowe's car. And then you got Robuster. Three Wreckers on both sides. And I have reviewed both of them. It's just Leadfoot. Now, we will start the transformation now. We are taking out the guns, the rockets. So, let's get to the transformation of Leadfoot without the camera falling. We have had this twice today, or twice on, start with here. The limbs will be a lot easy, same thing as the arms. It'd be a lot easy, and you get the feet. On the ground, you see you got the feet. And got the arms right here. So I recommend to do go, and I think we are nearly done with our with our Leadfoot. So we can start pulling out his weapons for his robot mode. Got his left arm, and I'm gonna put that in. Yeah, I got his left arm. I got his left arm in. Gotta get his right arm. And then I think he appears in a cardboard showing his, not the yet, we're just doing putting in the, oops. So I get it popped in. There, almost popped it in, and almost got it popped in. Got that popped in. Got that popped in. I think a cardboard will show us the right arm shoulder had that. And there we go. And I don't think it was the Autobot's fault for attacking Chicago. I think it was Sentinel Prime that even was the one that was... Then I'm going to pull Steeljaw, put Steeljaw till I get his right arm. I'll be very careful. And get his rocket back in place because and did the cardboard show us The rockets just won't stay in place. I don't know why. Even I have So I got the rockets hooked up. That rocket keeps falling off. I don't know why. I'm gonna Or the rocket. Sorry about that. It's just the rockets will not. There's one. Here's Leadfoot in robot mode. I finally got him to stand his rockets to stand up, and you may have to be gentle on them. And we will just do Robuster next. He And we'll look at Got Robuster in his robot mode. Or we could put around Robuster's hand and got him in robot mode. And then the last one I need to show you before we wrap this video up will be Top Spin. Because I'm getting Top Spin. To show a comparison of Top Spin, and getting his claw gun. And here is top spin in robot mode to show them. Here is top spin right here. And here is Robuster in. In robot mode. So that is all it for our video. If you liked the video, we will see you all next time. Bye everybody for enjoying this video of the Target exclusive Leadfoot. See you all next time for the review of Studio Series Grimlock from the 1986 Transformers the movie. Bye everybody.